Broussard. And we'll move it ahead. Ryan Clough gets it out of the zone. Ashton is bumped by Steve Alexi. All the way across. Thoreau picks it up. Moves in and shoots, deflected away. McDonough got a piece of it. Ryan Clough comes out with the puck. Leads Broussard. All the way through. Shot by Hagler. He scores! Rangers lead it 2-0.
What a beautiful pass from Broussard, but this starts on the other end. Clough takes his time, then here comes the pass. That's a beauty. And the shot up and over the glove. What a shot. Whoa. But that pass from Broussard. And Hagelin was late coming on. It was actually the 5-on-4. The Rangers are shorthanded momentarily in their own zone. And then Hagelin swung back the other way. Clough made a veteran-type play.